next on HBO.
A new movie every Saturday night. A woman left by her husband drowns the sorrows. Joan Allen and Kevin Costner star in The Upside of Anger.
Next on HBO.
Do you like games?
I love games. Would you like to play one?
I'm already playing.
What game are you playing?
Hide and seek.
Don't you need another person to play that game?
He's hiding.
Who's hiding?
Charlie.
Charlie's hiding. Where is he hiding? Stay here. Charlie. Come out, wherever you are.
No offense, officer, but we're closing down. We're short staffed.
Central said we park here overnight until the road's clear.
Until Detroit's most lethal prisoners changed everything.
I'm responsible for everybody in here. That's my job.
I assume you know who I am, Sergeant.
You're a gangster.
That's accurate.
He's a cop killer.
Who the hell are you?
Ethan Hawke. Lawrence Fishburne.
Trust your damn line, baby.
What, are you gonna trust these freaks?
They need us as much as we need them.
For the cops. Assault on Precinct 13.
I'm gonna show you something.
I know this sounds completely crazy. She wants to be him.
Honey, don't you think you should sleep?
Second, my date is gonna sit down on 3B, and I need him to look really, 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 really good today.
Hello, 3B. Kent, I'm sorry we couldn't leave sooner. I know you wanted a few hours to get settled before the party.
Work must be crazy.
Baby, what happened to you?
Pull over for a quickie.
Mom, this is so not the time to be yourself.
All right, I'm the new guy.
I never thought anything like this could happen to me.
This happened to you?
It happened in the sense that I picked up the phone, tracked you down, flew over here, and gave you $6,000 out of my 401k.
You say every woman has the exact love life she wants. Now, that seems like a pretty broad generalization.
Oh! When you're ready to be unsingle and unmiserable, you will. Till then.
The Wedding Date premieres Saturday, March 25th.
So you don't have a cell phone, a BlackBerry, a pager, nothing?
No.
Well, what if some sudden crisis occurs, like your father has a heart attack or something?
My father died 2 years ago.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I just found out this morning, so it's been a rough 24 hours. You know, maybe I should get a cell phone. That's a good idea.
All right, Lindsay. So what's the matter with this one? I'm about to turn 2010, and instead of becoming more open and available, I'm becoming less open.
All the guys you date are competitive and successful. It's like you're dating yourself.
Ding, ding, ding.
This guy has got such a good vibe. I really think you've got something here.
Me too.
Something's not quite right.
Robin.
There's a reason this Ben guy is still single.
I'm really gonna take a chance now. Lindsay, Will you go to opening day with me?
Yes.
Fever Pitch.
You want a family, Frank?
One, please.
What is it?
We're going off the track. We're gonna crash.
What?
I was just kidding.
Just put your head between your legs.
Huh?
Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven.
Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy.
Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted.
Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called sons of God.
Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of God.
Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth.
Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be satisfied.
Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God.
The minute I met Tony, I knew who that guy was. I don't know if I loved him in spite of it or because of it. I would go to my priest and I would cry and say how bad I felt, but that was bullshit. Because there are far bigger crooks than my husband.
I think you don't come here for the sandwiches. I think you come because you miss us.
Why don't you kill him? Put a bullet in his head.
Whatever happens, we gotta be taken care of.
People think you're weak. They see an opportunity.
Take your ultimatums and stick them in your ass.
Makes you wonder on heaven and hell.
Tonight, it's on HBO.
At 8, a new movie every Saturday night, Joan Allen and Kevin Costner, The Upside of Anger. At 10, an unlucky cop and speed happy cabbie team up, Queen Latifah and Jimmy Fallon, Taxi. And at 11:40, the HBO comedy special, Chris Rock, Never Scared. The Upside of Anger, Taxi, and Chris Rock Never Scared.
HBO is on tonight.
Rated R.